Now, there's only around 50 days until Christmas, and it's pretty clear that this year is looking different to most. So how will our malls, chimneys and beloved Santa cope with all these new COVID restrictions? Here's Ben Hurley.
Christmas this year might be a little different. Already we've seen the Santa parade has had to cancel, so how will it look when Santa visits your local mall? I went to Tauranga Crossing Mall to find out.
Okay, right, Janet, Christmas is going to be a bit different this year.
Well, I think you might see Santa wearing a mask, just like us, going shopping. And maybe we just have to manage balancing out space for everybody, but otherwise, just as exciting as always to have Santa here.
So there'll be an elf here, checking your details?
Probably a couple of elves to help out.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's not dissimilar to getting a vaccine, is it?
No, it's not. Much more fun, I'd like to think.
You may not know this, but even Santa himself is making changes to the way that he delivers his presents this year. Like many workplaces, Santa's reindeer will be split into two teams that will cover different parts of the world. Dasher, Prancer, Comet and Donner will take North America, Asia, Africa and Australia, while Dancer, Vixen, Cupid and Blitzen will cover South America, Europe and Oceania. I spoke to an anonymous Christmas worker who wished to remain unidentified to see what conditions are like at their place of work.
Yeah, well, we take all the precautions very seriously here. All the workers at the workshop are distant. We're masked, obviously. We've got the rapid antigen testing. If you have any symptoms, you're okay to stay home on full pay. And you just look after each other and get the job done. As we say here at this particular place of work, jingle all the way.
Fortunately for Santa, Christmas Eve has always been a contactless delivery type situation, but there's a few things that you can do at home to make it even easier for the big man on the big day. Now you're probably wondering about MIQ. How does Santa get in and out of the country in one night? Well, fortunately he's been self-isolating at home for the last 364 days, and I just checked, the North Pole has zero cases. This year, why not put Santa's mince pie and glass of milk outside for the extra ventilation, and also just chuck in a little bit of hand sanitizer as well. Why not try an outdoor Christmas tree? And if you don't have a pine tree in your own backyard, just nip into a neighbour's one.
Hey! Off my lawn!
Now Santa's got his contact tracing list and he's checking it twice, so to help him out, print off your own QR code and chuck it on your chimney. Now there's one final thing, and I'm sorry to get serious, but last year we had a few eyewitness reports of mummy kissing Santa Claus. Now, that can't happen this year, okay? Mummy and Santa Claus need to stay 2 metres apart at all times, okay? Mummy should be masked, Santa certainly will be. So mummy, this year at Christmas, keep your hands to yourself. Stay safe, New Zealand.